think about. Maybe there's not quite as much snow on the ice.
I didn't fill it up this morning.
There you go, Kurt! Nice, Will!
Back there by Moyer after the
look! Look!
Nice. Mikey Schrock grabs that one.
We got Mikey! But you can't push the goalie into the net. Nice.
Right up there by Arden. Well done. Will Anderson throws that along the boards. It's out there. Oh, that was thrown well in front there by the 11 guard. He's going to take one more shot here. They shoot. Oh, Mikey Schrock. Oh, they score. Mikey makes the save. He turned around and the puck came uncovered. They scored just after the expiration of the power play.
Here, 5 is high.
actually play D. Liebeck to take the draw.
Let's go, Gray! Come on, guys! Keep working!
Six seconds to go on the power play. moves it back to Samsel. Samsel cannot elude the check there, and it's poked away. Monaco is there. He throws it in front. Samsel just wide on the rebound. That's better for the Storm. Samsel tripped up by the boards right there. And they'll take it the other way. Good pad save there by Kirk. It's coming back towards goal. Picked up by Kirk.
Thank you.
my goodness! That's a high stick, and it'll be picked up by
let him.
They dump that in deep. They wave off. Yeah, no, good. There we go.
Way to go, Gray! Way to go, guys!
Storm to kill off the 5v3. There are 2 seconds left on the 5v4. 4:22 to go in the period.
Shot, Drew! Keep it up, Gray!
Good to see what can happen if the Storm can just stay out of the penalty box. It was a very even first period. It's gotten away from him here in the second.
Down ice
so the Storm can get a shift. They wave off ice.
Come on, center. Way to go, Drew.
Don't throw the puck.